Garcinia Cambogia extracts are often taken as supplements to aid in weight loss, but does it actually help and how effective is it? Hi, I'm Dr. Brian Young, a naturopathic doctor in Toronto. Let's take a look at Garcinia Cambogia for weight loss. Garcinia comes from a tree native to India and Southeast Asia. The skins of the fruit of those trees are high in hydroxycitric acid, also known as HCA, which is believed to be the main active compound in Garcinia. Although HCA is found in other plants like hibiscus flowers, most dietary supplements extract HCA from Garcinia cambogia fruit skins. How does it work? There are a few different theoretically proposed mechanisms, but the most convincing effect for weight is based on HCA's ability to potentially help suppress appetite and increase fullness. This would theoretically reduce the overall amount of food eaten, resulting in weight loss. Side effects. It seems to be pretty well tolerated. Some people will experience mild gastrointestinal upsets like diarrhea or nausea. Others might get a bit of a headache. There are some reports of potential injury to the liver, particularly in supplements that combine other herbs or compounds. Most cases were reversible upon discontinuing the supplement. However, if you're having liver issues or are taking other medications that might affect your liver, like acetaminophen, you should consult your doctor first. There are also some rare reports of mania being associated with HCA intake, so if you have bipolar disorder or on any psychiatric medication, you should ask your doctor as well. We don't have a lot of information on whether Garcinia interacts with other medications, since Garcinia is not very well researched. However, we can create theories based on what we do know. For example, we know Garcinia supplements have caused liver issues for some people in the past, so any other medications that may cause liver issues like atorvastatin or certain contraceptives should theoretically be avoided. Researchers have also found that Garcinia tends to lower sugar levels in the blood when tested in rats. Even though research has not shown this effect in humans, you could still theoretically say that you shouldn't take it with any anti-diabetic medication like insulin, since it might increase the risk of hypoglycemia, which is too low blood sugar. So there are definitely some medications you should theoretically avoid. Whether or not this is actually true is hard to say. Is it effective? Although Garcinia and its HCA extracts have been researched for weight loss, there isn't a whole lot of good evidence it actually works well. The studies are small and the results are conflicting. The few studies that do show some benefit for weight loss use a few grams of Garcinia cambogia extracts, standardized to around 50% or 60% HCA. I would say from a research perspective, there isn't enough evidence to recommend it for weight loss. From a clinician perspective, I find it hard to draw too many definitive conclusions. I feel like about half the patients tell me it helps with appetite, and about half of them tell me it doesn't. Also, I find that the patients who do tell me it helps with their appetite aren't necessarily the ones losing the most weight. In fact, many of these patients seem to be just using Garcinia to help maintain their current weight and prevent weight rebound, rather than trying to lose weight actively. Should you try it? If you have problems with overeating and controlling appetite and hunger, I would first use dietary and lifestyle interventions to control them, since it would likely be more effective and reliable. Garcinia cambogia extracts may help some people to further manage appetite, but from what I've seen, even if Garcinia helps control your appetite a little, this effect may not reliably translate to additional weight being lost. It might kind of help take the edge off your hunger and make you feel a little fuller, but this might not necessarily result in less food being eaten. It seems that you'd have to already be reducing your calories and portion sizes before taking Garcinia would be of any help. It's possible that combining another appetite-suppressing supplement like glucomannan might help make it more effective for weight loss. However, I would temper my expectations when taking Garcinia by itself. So the way I see it, it's something that might help reduce the uncomfortable sensation of unwanted hunger while on a weight loss diet, but may not cause any additional weight loss by itself. Do you use Garcinia cambogia extracts for weight loss? And how have your experiences been? Let me know in the comments down below. And if you found this video helpful, please leave me a like. As before, I'm Dr. Brian Young, bringing you weight loss info on this channel. Subscribe and hit the notification bell if you're interested in learning more, and share it with someone you know can use the help.